Hey guys, I'm making a tutorial how to get this. In my last video, when I was asking what I'll be doing with my server, I've received a few inboxes on how do I get this, which will spawn anything. In the last video, I said it was invedit, but that's something a little bit different. This is called Too Many Items, which is sort of a mod, but not, as you can see there. So I'll show you how to install this, right? Get off of this. First, what you need to do is you'll need to go to this link, which I will post in the description, and then what you'll do is you'll go down on the website until you find this one. It's the first one. I will probably leave this in the description as well if you want to directly download it. So we'll have to wait a second. Eventually. Okay, while we wait for this, because it's being an arsehole, we will. What is going on? Bear with it. Right, here you go. So, the same link. You skip the ad. And down here will become too many items. For this to work, you'll need a thing called WinRAR. I won't be showing you how to get that, but there's plenty of other YouTube videos which will show you how to get that. It's just a way of opening these files. With all of this, extract all, wherever you want to extract them. I'd say to your desktop, just click extract. And then it should pop up, there you go. And these are the files you'll need. So you can close that, keep this up, and then you can close that. What you do is start, type in run to get up this, and then what you type in is this app data percentage sign again. Click OK and you'll be in roaming. Click Minecraft file, click bin, and then again you'll need WinRAR for this. Open Minecraft, and these are all the Minecraft files, blah de blah de blah. I already have it installed, so I won't do this, but I'll show you how. What you do is, with all the files from too many items, you'll highlight them all, and you'll drag, hold on, you'll drag them into the area. Be careful not to drag them in any of the files. Drag them there. Sorry about that, that was my mother. You drag them there, let go. And then if you have a folder, some people will say meta.inf, delete that. And then what you do is you start up Minecraft again. Login. And if you deleted the meta